I'm Jennifer Angel. This is my report for you, Aquarius, for the week of September the 25th. Okay, so there's a lot going on in your money zones this week. So right at the start of the week, there is a square between Mercury, which is a communication planet, and Saturn. And Saturn sits in your social area and your area of friendship. So it is an indication that somebody from the past can come back into your life that perhaps you gives you a chance to bring closure or resolve a situation. And it could be to do around money, or it could be just to do with, gaining some closure in some way, which is always a good thing to do. But keep in mind, a square is traditionally a challenging aspect, and sometimes things need to get a little bit challenging to be able to get to that point of clearing the energy, okay? But it quickly changes. And the middle week, we have a very positive, it is an opposition, but I do feel it's a very positive interaction with Jupiter and Uranus, and Uranus being your ruling planet. So this does open up for monetary discussions around a monetary situation, and perhaps something that you're not totally in control of, but it's almost like a lucky break can come through for you, and particularly as, but you want to get the details right, because, and I only say that because there is also a connection between Venus, which is love and money, and Neptune. And Neptune sort of clouds things a little bit. So you want to get the details together, and certainly because and get them clear. And it's not to say that someone's going to try to put anything over with you, but sometimes don't make any assumptions, right? And if somebody else is looking after your business, then you want to check that they have done the job right for you as well. There could be some international dealings as well for you, because communications from afar, and certainly as Mercury is going to move into this area of your chart later in the week, and that Jupiter is sitting there. So it's like when I look at your whole chart, and at the right at the end of the week, Saturn and Mars and Pluto are in a favorable interaction. So, and anything to do with Pluto is about integrity, and because it's in your 12th house, then it's about you doing what's right for you. So this week, I feel, when I look at the whole chart, is very much about you standing in your circle of truth and doing the what's right for you, and having a realization that sometimes when doing something, doing what's right for you is going to upset someone else, okay? Now, as long as you don't purposely, go out of your way to hurt someone, not that you would, Aquarius, then, you can't, that's like the cycle of life, there's compromises that are to be made, negotiations, compromises, and you can't please everybody all of the time. You do one thing and you have to make a compromise somewhere else. But what comes out of this is certainly there's a level of standing of you coming into your own in some way, and in that sense, being able to let go of things that are blocking you from being able to do that. And that's, I feel, very, very positive. With love, there's some intimacy, which is nice with love, okay? And now, intimacy is not always about sex. I mean, it can be, but it's often more about feeling safe to share your inner feelings and to feel a bit vulnerable with somebody. And that's what builds a stronger, deeper bond, okay? Now, the card that I select for you from the John Holland Psychic Tarot Pack, normally I would pre-select it. This week I'm going to randomly select it and see how that works out. So the card I'm selecting for Aquarius, let's have a look. Okay, so here it is. It's like triumph. So it's like success. It's a seven. So it's about relationships, and it's also about your inner spiritual self. And the card that follows that is the sacral chakra. I just thought I'd share with you because that is the chakra of sex and intimacy. And that, as I said, intimacy is more than just sex. Okay, so I hope you have a great week. If you've never had a chart reading, then it's an amazing experience. I do have a special on with that, which I'll probably keep on for a little while. I have decided to do a discount for repeat clients as well, because I get a lot of repeat business and I want you to feel appreciated for that. Thanks so much. Bye for now.